With Solo, the most recent Star Wars film, in transit, it wouldn't have been long until we saw yet another custom Nissan made to resemble a starship from The Arrangement. What's more, for a film about Han Solo, the main intelligent ship to reproduce was Solo's well-known Millennium Falcon. It's worked in an indistinguishable great manner from past custom Nissans, regardless of whether the extents are a little odd meant in auto. This Rogue includes the key outside segments of Solo's ship, from a board over the windshield to duplicate the roundabout cockpit of the Falcon, to the gleaming blue thrusters at the back. On top is the radar dish and a gun. In any case, what's maybe the most amazing and pleasant piece of the hybrid is within. The Rogue's inside has been equipped with horde lights, caches and switches like the famous rocket. The back seats are as yet usable, so you can have Solo, Chewie, Obi-Wan and Luke situated for the main excursion to the Death Star. Boards have been fitted behind the back seats to resemble the covers of different wiring and capacity. In any case, most essential of all, the hyperdrive levers are available on the dash. Obviously, similar to the greater part of Nissan's past Star Wars traditions, this one isn't accessible to buy. Be that as it may, we expect there's a decent possibility it will appear at auto demonstrates later in the year. So in any event you may have the capacity to see in face to face. What's more, in the event that you can't, you can look at it in detail in the photographs and video above.